Pegasus, what we both found to be very intriguing was that it was actually really well done with their flow. Very clean, very simple.
Well, this whole Hollywood tour with the Petting House is bringing together other fabricators who are essentially could become competitors, but we're really not, and we are. And not only that, with the camaraderie between all this, if I have an overflow of work, I'm going to be calling other people, and maybe they'll be doing that for me also.
The beauty of the Petting House Harley Tour is you do develop brilliant relationships with fabricators from all around the world.
Yeah, the culture at Petting House is on building relationships with suppliers, with clients, with resellers. I find that my personal bloody experience with them has been tremendous as far as their service, sales and warranty and breakdown divisions have been all interacting. They've been very helpful. We're problem solving straight away. We're having no issues. We're finding that moving forward is fantastic. They're very proactive in design, their new machines are amazing and their technology steps are huge.
I mean, that's what the visit's all about, that you're looking to see what others have done. You know what you want to do, so you're going to pick the ideas, take photographs, and you're going to go back home, you're going to maybe redesign your workshop and try and do it the best you can for the type of product that you're wanting to fabricate.